Kia ora. Here's our second example. We have a formula of C6H12O2, and we know it's an ester. Now, there are lots of esters we could draw for this, so we're just going to draw some of the isomers. Notice that this one has got six carbon environments, whereas our NMR only shows five peaks, so it can't be this ester that we've drawn there. Here is another isomer. We have added more carbons on the alcohol side, and that has got five carbon environments. Or I could draw it something like this, where we have these two carbons being identical. So that is five carbon environments. Or I could draw something like this, where again, we've got these two carbons identical. So there are a number of isomers, but these all have got five carbon environments, so could all suit according to the NMR. But we need to now choose based on the mass spec. So if you look at the mass spec, the base peak is 43, and that is a three carbon fragment. And that's possible with all of these three, because if you have a look, there's our three carbon fragment of 43. Here is our three carbon fragment of 43. And here's our three carbon fragment of 43. So that doesn't really help. All of them can do it. So now we look at another big peak, so like at 71. And this peak is only possible with number 3. So there's a three-carbon fragment. This one is the acylium ion. It's the only possibility, because we can't break either of those where we can have 1, 2, 3, 4 carbon atoms and an oxygen in this sort of format. So we can cancel out option 2 and option 4. And so 3 is the correct one. Remember to draw your fragments correctly with the cation and the positive charge. If you want to see the mass spec of the second option and the fourth option, you can see they both have peaks at 43, but the base peak at 57 is this acylium ion. So it would break there in the ester bond, and we have that acylium ion. And then for this one, our base peak is over here at 74, and that is this particular, where it breaks again over there, but we've got that extra CH2 on it. So hopefully this helps. Kia ora.